Alright, let's go see where that fucking thing is. What the fuck? Huh? Oh god, no. That mean I gotta look for that symbol. Fingers on shift already, man. Oh, it's just the end of the wall, in it, like where the wall then repeats itself. So I kept seeing that, I was thinking everything was the pattern. Oh, stop that noise, stop it. Oh fuck. We'll go right again. This time we'll go left. What? That started me over again. This game is fucking creepy. Whoa, the fuck is pulling me back to him? Shit. So we'll try the first left. Try this way. Maybe it's like a maze where if you turn the wrong way, it leads you back to him. We'll find out, because if this was the wrong way, it'll lead me back to him. If it's going to be doing that. You don't want to open. Please don't let me hear a door open now. No. No. Maybe that's the directions I've got to go. This seems to just be repeating itself. Perhaps I gotta turn around. But we'll keep on going. We'll keep on. I hope you can save this game. Walked along these corridors for hours, even days, until a wall appeared behind me and I was trapped here. I'm very tired, maybe I should just relax, maybe the exit will appear just like it disappeared. Fuck off, man. What happens if I turn my... Is there a door? Is there a door? Is there a door? There's no door. There's no door. Oh, you know what this means I'm gonna have to do. Don't you dare say that dude's back now that he's... These half-dead blind clumps of meat roam in the dark labyrinths without purpose and meaning look so stupid. They don't look stupid. They do not look stupid. They're creepy as fuck. This means that dickhead's gonna come back, don't it? Shit. Huh? So fucking freaked out. So, second number's 2. Looks like it's red, green, blue, yellow. Oh, then we're back to here now. It's gonna come and do that funny thing now, innit? Yeah? Oh, this is one of those papers in here along the floor. I'm gonna have to go searching, you know? Oh, well, last thing, I just kept walking around this, didn't I? See if it does anything again this time. Oh shit. Is that dickhead still here? Skipped back into the room, haven't I, on accident? Oh, don't go. No, I'm still here. What the fuck? Am I missing something? This room looks a little different. No, it's the same. You've got the chair, you've got these fucking things. The beds. That. Just haven't got the funny fucked up lock. There we go. Yeah, right. Okay. So we're going to turn left this time. If this leads me to that block hanging out the wall. Creep level. Unbelievable. Oh shit. We'll go left. How far has it gone back? I've got nothing. Oh! Bastard, you've done it again. This he starts following you. So I've got my finger on F this time, ready? As I hear that fucking noise, turn left here. And I'll see you on the flip-flop.